For the young Praveen Naik, art is about expressing social issues to trigger our thought process for a better tomorrow. For someone who has been in this field for 2 decades, artist Praveen has a fascinating self-transformation to reveal. Live News Goa caught up with Praveen.
As far as my art is concerned, initially I worked on a subject which are my subject, my personal subject, in which I've expressed myself. Until 2010, I was doing continuously and consistently this kind of work and exhibiting it. And then onward, I've gone through a mentoring process and about 17 months and came up with one wonderful exhibition called Unbearable Lightness of Being, in which I've experimented with my mentor different questions regarding the socio-political structure, in which the entire perspective towards art got changed. It is not only me, it is about society. There are so many questions are there, so many issues are there in society with which being an artist, I can relate, I can ask question, I can respond to it. So the entirely a new process got started. So according to me, art is not only an expression, it is inquiry, it is a question, it is a reflection, and it is definitely responding to it. Responding in very, very creative way. So I'm not bound to particular one style as such. Although I like realistic work, I made realistic paintings. I do assemblages. I do collage. I do abstract. So many different genres I worked in this course of time. Because I think establishing a particular style as such, it is like a stagnation, you know, become stagnant. And being a creative, be a very spontaneous, you need to experiment and test yourself in different uncomfortable zones in which you can explore yourself. So my process is going on, and every now and then what's happening around me boost me or inspire me, and I respond through my work of art.
Renowned art critic Naguesh Rao Sardessai hailed Praveen's versatility.
Praveen Naik is an artist with a difference in the sense that he has straddled different genres, like right from complete realistic, which he has total command over, to complete abstract, something that he has very easily moved from. And he straddles between both this. He doesn't just stick to realistic and then paint abstract and then he kept on painting abstract. He has moved in these two areas and in between as well, in the sense that he has done assemblages, he has done collages, which I think is a very rare thing, because one tends to stick to a particular style for a longer time because you're comfortable in it. There are many who stick to their particular style, but they keep on improving on that. Instead of doing that, what Praveen has done is try to improve on the style and the content and the context in which he's doing his work, and moved on experimenting with different mediums, which I think is the strength of Praveen. I mean, his strength is realistic. His strength is in drawing. He has excellent command over drawing. He has excellent command over the way he handles different mediums. I think he is one of the best amongst the young ones, besides others, of course. And he's my personal favorite, in fact. He takes subjects which are relevant to today's world. He takes socio-political or social issues which affect the common man.